Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then. Step into my heart. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world, built with you in mind. Knock and the door will open. Seek and you will find.
In the back of my mind to be a country singer, although I had several detours. You know, the chance to make a living at the thing you love most is one of the most gratifying things in the world, I suppose.
Here now is one of our older recorded tunes that we always enjoy singing. If we can get Louis Dunn up here with that mountain bugle to start it for us, it's called According to My Heart. According to my heart, you're the one for me. The one love of my life is here when you're with me. If someone stole your love, my heart would be no more. For you're the one my heart is always longing for. Though I don't know the reason why my dreams don't turn out right, still I'll keep listening to my heart. Who knows, someday they might. For according to my heart, the future will be bright. And every day I pray that my heart knows what's right. According to my heart, you're the one for me. The one love of my life is here when you're with me. If someone stole your love, my heart would beat no more. You're the one my heart is always longing for. Though I don't know the reason why don't turn out right, still I'll keep listening to my heart. Who knows, someday they might. For according to my heart, the future will be bright. And every day I pray that my heart knows what's right.
Well, I think actually the greatest thrill was one Sunday morning, I went to work as an announcer at KWKH in Shreveport.
Mm-hmm.
And at that time, we had announce booths like you and I are in now, and all the controls were handled in another room, in what we call the control room. You didn't twist your own knobs in those days, you know.
Yeah.
Had an engineer to do that. And I sat down to my look through the book to see what I was going to have to read. And the engineer punched the button on the intercom and says, "Your tune, Mexican Joe's, on the hit parade in Billboard magazine." I said, "Oh, go away. I don't feel good this morning." He said, "No kidding. It's in there. It's tied with Kalijah for 10th place." And I thought, well, gee whiz, let me see that thing. And I went in the control room, and there it was. And I saw my name, and I thought, well, now this got to be a misprint. You know, not me, surely. And I don't think I read a commercial right or got on the network right or anything all day that day.
And here's Mr. Tim Reed.
South of the border, hey, I know a lad. He's got more fun than anybody's had. All the women around on a stream. When they go out, they get a million thrills. But the lovely senoritas wind up with the bills. Dancing, romancing, always on the go. Sun shining down on Mexican Joe. Uncle Floyd. He makes the night spots all along the bay. Much joy everywhere he goes. Everyone shouts, "Viva la Mexican Joe!" Dancing, romancing, always on the go. Sun shining down on Mexican Joe. Red one time. He don't got no income tax, 'cause he don't got no dough. Still he gets along just fine, how we'll never know. Dancing, romancing, always on the go. Sun shining down on Mexican Joe.
Everybody, welcome to Community Jamboree. I'm Jim Reeves, and we're glad that you joined us. Say, I don't want you to let this old mansion back here bother you a bit now. This is a real neighborly get-together. Story about this old house back here, and I'd like to sing about it, if I may. On a mountain stands a mansion so fine, and it looks down on this cabin of mine. I had a love and I loved her true, but along came a rich man and loved her too. Now on a mountain in a mansion stands my love. He promised he'd buy her diamond ring. Yes, he promised fancy dresses and things. He promised everything indeed, but he can't buy the love that a full heart needs. On a mountain in a mansion so fine. I know that she's not happy there, and I know that she's got pain to bear. My only dream is that someday she'll come right back here and stay in my cabin in the valley with me. On a mountain stands a mansion so fine, and it looks down on this cabin of mine. I had a love and I loved her true, but along came a rich man and loved her too. Now on a mountain in a mansion stands my love. On a mountain in a mansion stands my love.
I'm Jim Reeves. This is sort of a strange get-up for a singer, isn't it? Well, as you may know, once I had my heart set on Major League Baseball. And I did play some professional baseball after my stay at the University of Texas. Then I guess I sort of changed my mind about some things. Turned to songwriting and singing. But you know, I'm glad I had a crack at something I really wanted to do. I figure if you want something badly enough, at least give it a try.
From the Ryman Auditorium in Nashville, Tennessee, the country music capital of the world, here's your Grand Ole Opry, starring tonight, Jim Reed.
Railroad, steamboat, river, and canal. Yonder comes a sucker, and he's got my gal. Little thing, I thought that wedding bells would ring. She was as sweet could be, till I found out what she did to me. Railroad, steamboat, river, and canal. Yonder comes a sucker, and he's got my gal. She's gone, 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 and she's gone, 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 and I'll bid her.
I think the Grand Ole Opry is good not only for the exploitation of artists and their records, but because of the fellowship we enjoy at the Grand Ole Opry, artists with artists.
I won't cry my life away. Some other sucker will have to pay. And when he finds that she is gone, I guess I'll hear him sing this song.
From the world over have come the songs that America sings today. The old world gave us its people and its melodies. Well, for example, the Isles of Britain have contributed a great deal toward our heritage of music. The lusty songs of Scotland, the lilting lullabies of Wales, the musical blarney of the Irish, and from the sturdy yeomen of England, such well-remembered airs as Green Sleeves, Barbara Allen, Lord Randall. And one of the all-time favorites, at least with me, is Scarlet Ribbons.
I peeped in to say goodnight, and then I heard my child in prayer. And for me some scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for my hair. All the stores were locked and shuttered, all the streets were dark and bare. In our town, no scarlet ribbons, no scarlet ribbons for her hair. Through the night my heart was aching, just before the dawn was breaking. I peeked in, and on her bed, in gay profusion, lying there, scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons, pretty scarlet ribbons for her head. If I live to be 100, I will never know from where came those lovely scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for her hair.
Now here's one of my favorite songs that we usually do wherever we go. I guess the main reason it's one of my favorites is because I wrote it and I've recorded it four times. And last year it finally made sort of a little hit, and we had some requests for it tonight, so we'll do it. This is the one I do for these Blue Boys, the one that tunes my guitar every night.
Am I losing you? Are my fears coming true? Tell me what to do. Am I losing you? Is your love really true? Is there somebody new? How I wish I knew. Am I losing you? Am I too blind to see what's been happening to me? Every road has a bend. Will I be sweetheart or friend? Will the sweet things you do be for somebody new? Tell me what to do. Am I losing you? Am I too blind to see what's been happening to me? Every road has a bend. Will I be sweetheart or friend? Will the sweet thing you do be for somebody new? Tell me what to do. Am I losing you?
I travel a great deal. The Blue Boys and I just finished about, 22,000 miles, I believe, we covered since August 16th. All over Canada and all over the Pacific Northwest and New York State and Pennsylvania, New Jersey, all the way down to right here, Texas, and we just have a lot of fun. So I think that's why we don't get sick, break down. If you're really interested in what you're doing, you never tire of it. Or you may get tired, but you take a short rest and you're ready to get back in the harness again.
And here he is now, our guest, Mr. Jim Reed.
All around the water tank, waiting for a train. I'm 1,000 miles away from home, sleeping in the rain. I walked up to a brakeman to give him a line of tow. He said, if you got money, I'll see that you don't tow. I haven't got a nickel, not a penny can I show. Get off, you railroad bum. He slammed the boxcar door. Off in Texas, a state I dearly love. The wide open spaces all around me, the moon and stars up above. Nobody seems to want me or lend me a helping hand. I'm on my way from Frisco, going back to Dixieland. My pocketbook is empty,
My heart is full of pain. I'm 1,000 miles away from home, waiting for a train.
I guess since the beginning of time, the word love could almost be traded for the word trouble. Because as a very wise man once said, the course of true love never runs smoothly. And that's kind of the theme of this song. I suppose almost every fella has sat in a phone booth at one time or another and tried to kind of smooth things out with his girlfriend. Let's see how I make out.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Do you want me answer yes or no? Darling, I will understand. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you, you'll have to go.
My guests join me in saluting the Boy Scouts of America. More than 5 million Boy Scouts for over 50 years of service have written splendid pages in America's history and have climbed the scouting trail to dedicated adult service. The character building and citizenship training program of the Boy Scouts has been a profound influence on our American way of life, in the home, in the church, and the nation. Character counts. And their very own slogan, "Be Prepared," is indicative of their contribution to character building and citizenship training. Join with us in this salute to the Boy Scouts by helping the scouting program in your own hometown. Better boys make a better America. Scouts honor to the Boy Scouts everywhere. And now a favorite of mine for my favorite boys, the Boy Scouts, Billy Bio.
Back about 1800 and some, a Louisiana couple had a red-headed son. No name suited him, Jim, Jack, or Joe. They just called him Billy Bio. Billy, Billy Bio, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy Bio, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. Billy, Billy was a boy kind of big for his size. Red hair and freckles and big blue eyes. 13 years from the day he was born, Bill fought the battle of the Little Big Horn. Billy, Billy, bye-o, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy, bye-o, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. One sad day, Billy cried, ho, ho, I can whip the feathers off a Geronimo. He smarted off, the chief got mad, this nearly ended our Louisiana lad. Billy, Billy, bye-o, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy, bye-o, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. One day in 1878, a pretty girl walked through Bill's front gate. He didn't know whether to stand there or run. He wound up married 'cause he didn't either one. Billy, Billy, bye-o, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy, bye-o, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. A pretty girl will get you one of these days.
I was in South Africa on a tour of 10 cities with Floyd Kramer and Chet Atkins and the Blue Boys. Had a lot of fun and was frightened to death because for the first time I was really mobbed by fans. There were 6,000 people at the airport in Johannesburg to meet us and another 3,000 or 4,000 at the hotel, and they tore my clothing off and such things as this, and I couldn't believe this. In 10 days, we played to about 60,000 people. And I was asked to go back then to South Africa and make a motion picture, which we did. The Blue Boys and I went back and spent a couple of months and made this motion picture, which is called Kimberly Jim. That title, of course, coming from the fact that Kimberly is where diamonds were discovered, you see. I play the part of an American adventurer who's looking for an easy mark, find diamonds or gold, or by some means get hold of some of them, you know. The soundtrack was made in South Africa. It's now released in America. It's in color, widescreen, and the lot. And maybe if you don't like the picture, you'll like the popcorn when you go. I do about 10 songs in the picture. Diamonds in the Sand, Can I Be Falling in Love, I Grew Up to Be. That's a song for children mostly. I grew up to be an ox, a fox, and different things, you know.
When I was only very young, I used to tell such tales. I'd never like to wash my face. I'd even bite my nails. I'd never want to go to bed. Now, kids, will you please note? Let me tell you what became of me. I grew up to be a goat.
He grew up to be a goat.
When I was still a little boy, I thought I knew it all. I never listened to my folks. Now pride must take a fall. I really thought I was so smart, as crafty as a fox. Let me tell you what became of me. I grew up to be Now if you would escape my fate and never be a mule, if you don't want to be like me, an ox, a goat, a fool, remember what I've told to you and heed all my advice. Let me tell you what'll become of you. You'll grow up to be quite nice. I am a roving gambler, gambled all around. Whenever I meet a deck of cards, I lay my money down. I've gambled down in Cape Town, played cards in Bloemfontein.
But I'm going back to Kimberley to gamble my last game, to gamble my last game. I hadn't been in Kimberley many more days than three when I fell in love with a pretty little girl. She fell in love with me. She took me in her parlor, cooled me with a fan. She whispered low in her mother's ear, I love this gambling man, I love this gambling man. Tonight I'll go out on the town hoping lady luck will bring a winning hand to this gambling man, then I'll buy a diamond ring. The gamblers took their places, the cards were dealt around. I caught him dealing from the bottom of the deck and I shot that gambler down. Here I am in prison, dragging a ball and chain. I can still hear the old judge say, you gambled your last game, gambled your last game. If ever your life is lonely, if ever you're feeling low, there's one thing you must remember. A stranger's just a friend you do not know. I'll pass along this way just one time only. A fleeting moment in eternity. Why should I spend my life alone and lonely? If just a word of friendship is the key. A warm smile can bring me true love. A warm heart can make it grow. There's no need for being lonely. A stranger's just a friend you do not know. No matter where you go, of this you can be sure. A stranger's just a friend you do not know.
Thank you, friends, very much.
I hear the sound of distant drums far away, far away. I hear the sound of distant you love me, Mary, Mary, Mary.
Well, the clock keeps moving, and there's no encore time on television, you know. And I was sort of undecided about the last song. And I asked the crew here, the cameramen, the stagehands, and technicians, to name a favorite song. And more than one of them asked for this old-timer. And I'm sure it occupies a tender spot in your memory. I hope it does. It certainly occupies a favorite spot in my memory. I'd like to sing Danny Boy.
Sunshine.